afternoon, YouTube family. It's Shirley, and I am coming to you today with a Victoria's Secret haul. And of course, you guys knew I had a birthday in the month of February and decided to get a couple of things there. They had a semi-sale, I would say. Didn't buy too much of anything. Just bought a couple of things here and there that I wanted to show you guys. I hope you guys had a fantastic February so far. Super Bowl was a doozer for me. I was quite surprised of the outcome. I think a lot of people also felt that way. So that was the only kind of surprise that I got from watching the Super Bowl. My birthday went well. I'm gonna go to lunch on Saturday with my mom. She's also a February baby, so we're gonna have a nice little gathering on Saturday with the kids to a nice restaurant somewhere. If you are one of my Snapchat family, already probably seen the clips already, since that is real time compared to recording. And I think this video is going to be up in March, so it's extremely late. My apologies. I hope everyone is well, and I hope you guys are having a great time and great energy for the month of February, month of love, and just be a blessing to others. I would say that, but always on my mind. I'll start with the bigger thing. It's just nice. I'm gonna say it's a tote bag that I got. It's a nice neon pink. Nice and bright. A nice little gym bag to go ahead and exercise during work hours for lunch. I need it. Get back in track. Here is one of the cute little, see that pretty pattern? It's like a holiday pattern. I'm really into nudes, always been, forever. The second pair. I love nudes, I do. I need to get into nude lippies more. I love this one. This is a nice lace, and it says already famous. Oh, that's funny. That's a nice pattern. Ooh, very pretty. Nice. Has a little sparkle to it. Rich green, which is really, really pretty. I like this one a lot. And it says he sees you when you're tweeting. Well, I don't tweet, so. And the last pair, which is cute. Can you see the sparkles? So I have the sparkle time. And I also, has anyone tried their, the Victoria's Secret Smoothing Scrub Wash Coconut Milk? How is it? Has anyone ever tried it? This is my first time ever using it. The last time I've been to Victoria's Secret was back in 1997. So, a lot of changes that occurred between that gap. So, y'all let me know. You know, I don't shop often at Victoria's Secret. Now, this is the final item that I got. It is Victoria's Secret Ultra Rich Cream Wash. It's Sheer Cotton Moisture Complex. So you guys let me know about these two things. Are they good? Are they bad? Is it a good recommendation? Bad one? Other than that, that was one of my orders for my birthday. I'm excited. Hope everyone has a fantastic and wonderful week or weekend that is soon to come, per usual. And I love you guys. I love you guys tremendously. I enjoy watching you guys, and I appreciate you guys supporting me as well. And you guys have a wonderful and blessed day. Bye.